roller coaster of a year. So many ups and so many downs. But it's okay because I appreciate you begging to be on my show tonight because I know you're in desperate need of the Grayson Waller rub. And I think tonight is the beginning of something huge for you, kid.
Fine speech. Listen, I know you're a newly minted graduate from hip toss class. I know you've done a few skull sessions, so you probably are familiar with shows like this: Flower Shop, Barber Shop, Piper's Pit, my personal favorite, Flair for the Gold, Ms. TV, even the Grayson Waller Effect. So you understand the precedent that's been set here. What are you gonna do? You're gonna say some mean stuff to me?
Probably.
Gets under my skin a little. I take my tie off. We get into a fight. We knock over these Hooters trees here, and I hit you with a crossroads. Do you think that's what these people wanna see?
No. That's not happening. I'm a professional. I'm not gonna fight in front of these beautiful trees. No, it's not happening.
So whatever political stroke I have, whatever chips I had, I cashed them in. And I hope this is not a decision that I regret. I sorely hope so. But ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your newest member of the Monday Night Raw roster, main event, Jey Uso.
Uso!
Wow! Buster announcement!
If anyone is in desperate need of the Grayson Waller rub, it is...
Oh! Welcome back, main event, Jey Uso. Cody Rhodes said he hopes he knows what he's doing. We're gonna find out Monday night on Raw.
Look at this arena rock.